Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sonic Colors. We're going to, hopefully finish this area. Maybe. We'll see. Alright, it's the boss fight, so we're probably gonna finish this area.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
I hope this isn't what I think it is. Some kind of reskin of that boss I really don't like. Let's hope not. Okay, it's not. Alright. Alright, let's try not using hints or anything unless we actually get stuck or something, so. It's there just in case. Just so we don't get, like, stuck and whatnot. We as an I. Missiles. Oh well, that worked out. Just want that, is that a... Okay, that's not a bubble. What is that? Sphere? Oh, hey, it knocked open a thing. Stealing things from Mario Galaxy. Of course! Alright. But, anyways. Last time was the first, episode that was in, HD. But I accidentally recorded in 4x3 and then stretched it out, so yeah, it didn't look as good as probably it does right now. And what should I do? Well, I think I just killed one of those little dudes. So you probably have to kill a bunch of little dudes. I'm guessing up. Or use drill. I didn't even know I had drilled, to be honest. Get him! He's going too fast, man. Up here. I mean, it's pointing me into the direction of him, so I'm guessing it wants me to use drill. Oh, yeah! So, whoop. Where'd I go? Is this like a little cutscene? Okay. It's just a cutscene. This seems very recycled to me. Maybe it's just me, though. But yeah, the video quality should be better. And next episode, the video quality might be even better than that, depending. Yeah, there's like a million different video settings, and I gotta try them all out, see which ones work best. And, yeah. So, that's what I've been doing, also fighting a boss, which is a very interesting boss, to say the least. Alright, so we can destroy a bunch of these guys for funds, but really, we want to chase this guy up here, because I'm pretty sure this is like the main boss dude, so we can, excuse me, sir. Sir? Well, I'm out of drill, so I guess we gotta find some more. Unless I can hurt him with boost power. Which I don't think we can, but I don't know. We can always try. Also, the screen isn't jittering like it was before. And it's not... Why can't I use... Okay, now I can use boost. Now it's not letting me use boost. Okay, this is kind of weird. Okay. Okay, so I guess I gotta refill my drill, but where do I do that? Do I... Okay, well, that gives me boost, but not drill. Maybe I don't need the drill. Maybe the drill is just, like, an extra thing. Yeah, I can hurt him with boost, okay. That's why the little guys are here, huh? I guess drill just does, like, extra damage or something? Oh, I beat him. Okay. Well, it's not the best boss fight, but it's probably one of the best in this game, at the very least. Which is quite sad. Yeah, worst thing about this game, boss fights. How do I do a... Yeah, I'm using a different controller, so I don't know. Go down, get it. Okay, there we go. So how do I do a... the thing? Oh, okay. Don't let me try now.
Great job, Sonic.
You know me. I aim to please.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the bucket of sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Alright, well, we cleared that world. What worlds do we have left now? I'm actually not really sure. Pretty sure this is world one over here. Alright. Pretty sure we beat this one. Alright, this is like the candy one. This is like, which one is this? Space world zone? I think we did all of them except for this one up here. Sweet, we're more than halfway through the game, actually. Cool. So I guess we'll just do this one last level before we end the episode. Also, sorry if the commentary is a little off. I haven't been having the best of days, but, what? Oh, it's X! X is the thing. Well, thank you, game. Also, there's something down here? Oh, it's a spring. That gives me a red ring. Of not death. I would hope so. What? Okay. Wall jump? Why not? Yeah, I like using this, Ow. Okay, I can't really see myself. What does this button do? Okay, not joking. Can't really see myself. Like, okay, I'm playing in HD now, so I should be able to, like, tell where I am. But, nope. Can't do that. For some reason. Cause, you know, I have a game theory. Like, no joke. I know there's a show called Game Theory, and I like that show. But, I have a game theory. That there's a huge problem with games, and that huge problem is the lack of something that is consistent. In other words, it's sort of like, can I slide and boost? Oh, okay. In other words, like, if your character changes size, it loses its, like, consistency, and then it becomes, like, more difficult for the wrong reason. I don't know, it's just sort of a weird thing I have problems with when, like, the camera zooms out really far and the character is like an actual different size. That's basically like one of the things that I don't like in certain games. Alright. Where am I going? Huh. But yeah, the game Sin and Punishment 2. That game is, like, nearly perfect, but it has one boss fight in which the camera zooms out a lot, and I can't tell what's going on. So, that's, like, the only boss fight that's ever given me, like, real trouble. Like, even on hard mode, That boss fight gives me trouble. Like, or rather, it's the only one that gives me trouble, even if it's hard mode. So, yeah, it's sort of a... Can we go this way? It's like a... Oh, it's just an extra life. Whatever. I'll just grab it because I'm up here. But yeah, I hate it when, like, it zooms out a whole bunch. That's basically all I'm trying to say. Red ring. Just wanted to grab that. I really shouldn't care, because I'm gonna have to go back and get all the red rings anyway. But, you know. Yeah. 100%ing this isn't gonna be fun. I can't see. Oh, there we go. There was nothing to see, it was just the gold ring. Alright, well, we actually got a few more minutes, so. Sweet. Aw, so close to an S. Next rank, blah blah blah, amount of points, whatever. I was pretty close to an S right there. We haven't gotten a single S ever, so that's kind of weird, actually. Because even when I played Sonic Generations, I did a Let's Play of Sonic Generations, and it was also blind. And, like, I got a couple of S's, like, on my first try. Okay, I got some rings now. No need to panic. Except all of the reasons to panic. Okay, that was just sort of a weird section. I hate the drifting. So much of the drifting. Are there just enemies there, just for funsies? Alright. Not gonna complain. Keep pressing the wrong button for some reason. Probably because I'm playing with, again, a different controller, so. Does collecting those blue rings actually do anything? These are the questions I wonder. They keep me up late at night. I must solve these problems. Where do I go? It looks like I can, like, go in there. I mean, there's a ring there. But, like, where do I... Okay, I'm boosting into it. Huh? Okay, well, it wasn't blue, so how was I supposed to know that? It's kind of weird. Kind of a weird choice to just be like, okay, secretly, these are blue blocks. That's weird. Again, more weirdness. Thank you, game, for your weirdness. Or not thank you. Because sometimes your weirdness makes bad things happen like that. I couldn't tell that was gonna be a bad thing. But it was a bad thing. And now all shall die. Alright, so now that we've got this figured out, we can just do this thing here. Oh! I was not paying too much attention. So, yeah. Let's just go and get this red ring again, because it's like super easy to get. I don't want to have to get red rings twice. Or actually, I don't think you have to get them twice in this game. Like if you get all the red rings but one, you only have to backtrack to that one red ring. I'm pretty sure that's how it works, which is very, very good. I hate having to get things like multiple times just because of like missing one thing. This is really? Do they really expect you to do that? That seems like a bit much. Maybe I was just going the wrong way. This better not be a place where I get lost. Because the game is, like, the game is getting better, it feels like. But, I don't know, it could just turn right back around to being terrible again. So, we'll have to pay attention for that. Might have to make some jump cuts if I die again. So, alright, let's check this area down here, and of course, get hit while not being able to move. Because that's always fun. Yeah, let's go this-a-way. And, what's gonna happen? Oh man, I missed the thing. Alright. Let's see. Slightly confuzzled on what to do. Maybe if I... Nah, that's a bad idea. Do they really want me to? Okay, let's see. There we go. Oh, this is so stupid. Look at the precision on this. No! Ah, crap. What am I gonna do? What? How am I supposed to do this? Ah, man. This is a bit nerve-wracking. This is a bit much. Sweet. Grab it. Yay! I completed the level, and that gimmick wasn't too fun, to say the least. But, yeah. Overall, the game is still better than what it was earlier in the LP. So, yeah. Next time on Let's Play Sonic Colors, we're going over to Act 4, so, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys then.